I saw a penis.
I worked out and I'm like, oh, it's a penis.
Good morning. Yes. We're going on the Sealink ferry to Magnetic Island this morning. If you'd like to know what a day trip to Magnetic Island looks like, hop along.
From Melbourne, we're back in sunny Townsville. Today we're just heading over to Magnetic Island, planning on doing some hiking, and we're meeting Elisa's parents over there to use the jet ski. Luke is with us, back from Melbourne.
Hello.
Hello.
Are you going on the jet ski?
No, I'm going on the
You're just going on the lead.
It's 11:05, we're just starting the walk over to Picnic Bay. Not sure how long it's going to take, probably about an hour. We've got both boys in the carriers. Ready, Javi?
Let's go!
So if you're wondering where my sister is, she's actually ditched us. No, jokes. She's actually taken the bus. There's a daily bus that runs all over the island. So she got a daily pass to get to Picnic Bay. So she's just going to meet us there. Too bad, she's going to miss all the amazing views. Backpackers. They actually host full moon parties, so if that's still your thing, which is totally not ours, this is where you come to do it.
Yeah, that's
this is where it might get a bit tough for us. We're heading uphill now. Heading over to Rocky Bay.
I want to go that way.
So do I. So there's the beach down there. I think that's Rocky Beach, and David really wants to go. It is really nice. We have been there once before. However, going down, it's kind of steep, and I can see two people trying to walk down now, and they're kind of hesitating and stopping at the rocks because I do remember it being a bit tricky, and we're carrying little people. So we'll tell you how it is when we get down there. So a penis.
Where?
I worked out and I'm like, oh, it's a penis.
Is this a nudist beach?
I thought it was. I told you I thought it was. and then it's like, no, it's not. Big minute, penis on the beach.
Okay, we just found this sign. It is a nude beach, although I'm not sure how official this sign is. Anyway. All right, guys, we don't recommend doing that little walk with kids and carriers. It's a bit tricky. You need to understand we are professional baby carriers. So do not try that at home. We've just left Rocky Beach. We're now on our way to Picnic Bay. Just thought we'd let you know, when we were down there, one of the nudists approached us and kind of had a go at us for flying the drone. We weren't filming them at all, just the landscape and the coastline. We kind of just told him that we're not breaking any rules. The signs there weren't official, they'll just spray paint on rocks.
And to be clear, in Queensland, there are actually no legal nudist beaches. So if you do come here and you do go actually protected by law. Obviously we're being super respectful. We were aware that there were nudist people on the beach, which is fine, we didn't have a problem with it. We also followed all the rules and regulations, which means that we're flying 30 minutes away from people and we weren't actually flying any over anyone. So we're just following, we're just minding our own business. We were not filming you.
Yep.
We've got a family travel blog, so we're not gonna feature.
Yeah, so if you click on this video hoping for some nudes, I'm sorry, it's not happening. So we're sorry for the clickbait if that's why you clicked on the video. But we hope you're enjoying this video. We're heading to Picnic Bay now. Let's go.
Welcome to Picnic Bay. We just made it, and it is. So right now we're just on our way to find my parents and my sister. As you know, my sister's visiting from Melbourne, and she goes back tonight. So let's go see what they're up to.
Didn't go too well, we don't think, because he fell off. How was it?
Yeah, it was awesome, but I was like, I'm gonna fall, I'm so falling this time. Just like, oh my god.
Did you fall off?
No. I thought I was going to. It was exciting. And then he's like, you're not cold anymore, are you? And I'm like, nah.
Thank you.
No, it was fun, it was good fun. Wrap it up. So, it wouldn't be true Walden us style if we weren't walking back to the ferry with the kids. There is a bus that actually goes back all the way back to Nelly Bay. We could have taken that option, but we like to walk. So, I hope you enjoyed our day out. We had a lot of fun. If you like what you saw, don't forget to give us a thumbs up just below. And obviously don't forget to subscribe, it is actually free, so please do it. And leave us a comment, why not? See ya!
Bye-bye!
We've got to get there real quick. Danielle has caught the bus. The ferry's just pulled up. Alicia and I have the keys to get in the house and her plane leaves at 8 o'clock. So hopefully we don't miss this ferry. Hurry up! I think we're good. We made it. Were you worried, Daniela?
A little bit.
We were thinking, Gloria's got a spare set of keys at her house. She'll just have to drive home and get them.